At its height, Shinrikyo, which translates to Supreme Truth, was a cult and terrorist organization that claimed to have over 30,000 followers around the world, primarily in Japan, the US, and Russia.
But how did their leader, Shoko Asahara, amass such a large global following? And how did he convince them to help him pull off acts of terrorism?